I'm gonna take out your shields, dude. Gun loader, okay. Is the XP like explosive loader? I'm dropping a lot of cash, so. Kind of liking it. Anything else around here? No. Okay. Thing about this assault rifle I'm not quite happy with is the magazine size, but we can work it. I don't know if I should just leave the robots to like kill like the bandits and then just take out the robots. I feel like they're easier to kill. These guys explode, so yeah, EXP must be explosive loader. Or exploding loader. That's a badass loader, holy shit. Okay, I shouldn't have run in like that. I was just hoping it might do a lot of damage with this Nova going on. Repair surveyor, what the fuck? Don't need you. Come on, come on. Oh, nice, level up. And I'm still forgetting about guns arcing. Let's get this point used up. What am I thinking? I'm currently thinking. Ooh, maybe the crit. Which is good, just plunk into the max health and done, dusted. Don't repair him. That's just not fair. I'm guessing that's a bandit up here. Somewhere. Yeah. Hello, Mr. Elite. Oh, more loot, ammo. Thank fuck for that. I'm starting to get a little bit worried about the amount of ammo I've got. We got any more around here by any chance? No. Fuck. He's gonna get some more ammo. I really, really would like some. May have to go back to an SMG. And maybe the pistol. Whoa, enough of that. Ow. Okay. There you go. Take that. Well, that's a lot of shit around that corner. There's a repair duty or somewhere there is. Okay, I'm gonna quickly swap out some guns, because... Yeah. I wanna get... that pistol there and our SMG back. We'll swap out for our sniper for the time being. Ow, I'm almost dead. That's not good. Not good. Our shield's kind of recharging now, which is nice. Some health. Thank God for that. What the... Oh. Okay, if these guys manage to pop my shield, I'll probably gunzerk while with the Nova. That'd probably work out pretty fucking good, actually. That's taking a little long. Wow. You're a bit of a bad shot, dude. I know I am as well, but you're a robot, you shouldn't be. oh, there's loot up there. Ammo. Oh, please tell me that vendor is, ammo. It should be. No, that's a safe thing now.
That wasn't so hard.
Kill this constructor so we can get the hell out of here.
Yep. Will do, eventually. You said take out the legs, and I was shooting his legs.
Shoot the friggin' constructor!
That's false advertisement, dude. That warden's got a lot of shield. My thing is, why would it just stand there and just wait? Oh, fuck off. Right, now it's my turn. Finish. I am dead.
Keep up that fire!
Because I honestly don't think I'm going to be able to do enough damage to do this.
Exploder, watch out!
Exploder, watch out! No, that's good, mate. I'm already dead. It's fine. Would be extremely nice though right about now. No, I'm not gonna lie. Or even some just grenades. I'll take grenades. It ain't gonna happen. I'm sorry, but it's not. I can't remember if it is supposed to happen. Fuck off with your grenades. Your rockets. Ah, that's another death. Like, we don't really have, like, anything useful right now. Not useful enough to, like, do loads of damage. If I remembered I could do that, or I'd realize exactly how to do that, that would have been useful. Yeah, he's getting away.
They'll want to take him somewhere quiet to torture him. I just gotta figure out where. Roland is being taken to a Hyperion outpost of the dust. You'd better hurry. If he dies, I fear Lilith might overreact.
Be honest with yourself, kid. Do you really think you can stop me? I knew you were gonna go for Roland. I'm smarter than you. I mean, I don't mean to condescend. That's just a fact. Oh, I'm sorry, condescend. It's a word that means talk down to. You got that, kitten?
I'd say I am part curious as to how that fucking badass managed to get up on that top of that gate. But thank God, ammo.
Full of opportunity. May it keep you safe in your travels.
And grenades.
May it help you kill many things. Lovely.
So how much iridium have I got? I've got 35, so I could probably get a grenade STU. That would probably be good. Let me, tokens, we got 6. Let's get them used, because, yeah. Grenade damage would be very nice. Gun accuracy. Reload speed could be useful. Recoil reduction, yes please. Gun damage, yes please. Grenade damage. Okay, that was close. Right, where are we going now? Over there. Okay. Actually, I'm actually going to go and take a quick break. I think that's the plan, so let's get to it. Queen spider ant. Okay, you can really die. You're a big spider ant. Squishy. Let's go. Did I just completely drive past like the entrance? Yeah. Nope, no fitty fruit. Okay. We'll just go in. Right, what guns have I got equipped? Again. Let's get our sniper. I don't want to know what that bubbling green mass is. Oh, there's dudes here. Anything close enough? No. And here they come. Ow. Do you mind? Those repair things look like flying sharks. Yeah, these repair surveys look like flying sharks. It's really strange. I would like maybe you. My God, so you're gonna be like chased and they're gonna constantly spawn like forever. If they are, I'll just like move on. I'll keep moving on. Right, let me have a look at the map, because I kind of want to have an idea of where in which direction I want to go in. No, I need to go in. Preferably keeping away from that shit. Give me second wind, please. That's about to be a grenade to go off. Thank you. Thought best to delay and wait for that. Fuck. I'll take the health. Oh, there you are. Okay, so he's over there. Let's just make sure I'm fully reloaded. I'm not full on grenades, but yeah, there we go. Right. Let's quickly get rocket launcher. Rocket launcher sounds like a good idea. Come on. Of course it's calling for reinforcements. I would be too. Right, I have ammo, but that's fine. Nades! Mom. As long as the warden's taken out, I'm not going to complain too much. Yeah! Come on, please stop with the Nova. Shit, another badass. Any loot, please? Or ammo? Thank you. What's up, Roland? That hurt. warloader. And don't like the sound of that. No. Damn it. Oh, I have ammo. And I have ammo on that one. Come on. Roland, instead of standing there, can you, like, lend a hand? Get out. Fuck's sake, I thought you were supposed to be a badass.
Thanks. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. I owe you one, soldier. Meet me back at Sanctuary. I got a plan to stop Jack. But it won't work without you.
You saved Roland. This planet's been waiting for a hero like you. Thank goodness Jack didn't send Wilhelm.
Ah, wow. What the? I think that's a repair, dude. Right. I want to have a look around and see what loot we got, like this. Ooh, hello. Open. Open. Lucky Hoarder class mod. Plus two... What? Fuck off. Leave me alone. Try to read. You know what? I'm just going to pick up the mods I can use and then we'll leg it because that thing's pissing me off. Oh, hello. Now I can see you. Come on, come over this way. Come over here. And another one. Okay, let's just go. I ain't faffing around with those fuckers. Oh, hello. I honestly didn't realize that the big cache was up here. Need to get a look at you. What the? I was looking at a mini-map for you, and you weren't supposed to come that way. Okay, what have we got here? Oh, really? I'm full. What do I want to drop? We don't really use this one, so I'm gonna drop that. We don't really use that one, I'm gonna drop that. That'll be enough to just pick up these two. And then we'll take a proper look in a bit. Grab some more ammo on the way back through. Just to make sure we've gotten plenty, so I don't have to spend out much on one.